13 seconds to go. No shot clock.
Pick him up.
They don't call timeout. Mitchell all the way back. Oh, mama. Mobley to the corner. Garland, no. Rebound, Cleveland. 2 seconds to go. A scramble on the floor. Spurs win. Spurs win. Oh, my goodness.
And this gritty young team has now won three in a row and drops the Cavaliers to 17-11.
They prepare for this, but the tap comes to Jalen Green. Doesn't have numbers, steps.
Oh, Morant blocked the shot! You've got to be kidding me, Morant!
Second look, and he comes back and gets it, but look at John Morant, and I mean, he wasn't even on our screen coming down, and goes out here flying, has to duck from the backboard.
Henry Shama got a hand on it. Green looking for a step back three. Can't shake a Kogi, who rises up, breaks out the eraser, and then runs it to the rim on Valley Sports, Arizona.
Booker with nine. Booker. Blocked by Butler. Taken back by Booker. 3 seconds left for the win. He missed it. Miami holds on and defeats the Phoenix Suns 113-112.
Now Mitchell guarded by Brown. 4 seconds left. Mitchell spinning with two. Step back three. Blocked by Tatum. And we go to overtime. Jason Tatum. Mitchell has it sent back. 5 more minutes at least coming from Cleveland.
A little bit short. Out of his hand, it looks short. Now Halliburton on the run. He's got Buddy one way. He'll get it himself. Jackson meets him up top. Pins it to the window.
Don't put him on the line. Trust Jackson Hayes to go get this. That's right. Pin it against the flag.
Man.
This is beautiful.
Don't see it very often, do you?
No, you do not.
That's a smart play by Simmons. Direct block by Nosumo.
No suit for you.
This is good hustle right here. Good defense by DeMar not to foul him. And then there's Ayo right
there. That's clean. That's clean.
Oh, wow. That's Mr. Clean Clean.
Got a couple of dribbling off his foot. And a turnover. James powers to the basket. Blocked by Antetokounmpo. Oh, what a rejection.
How about this rejection?
That's the effort you need in transition to lead a great defensive team.
Point game out. It's been a rough stretch for him. KD with Russ. Couple of veterans.
Oh, Russ! Blocked from behind. Great play by Russ. Stopping KD.
Russell Westbrook made KD pay. What a defensive play from behind the Lakers.
Been the best player in the game tonight.
Kessler got it away from behind. Blocked away by Graham. Of all people, last touch by Kessler. Give me a break.
And look at the pitch, though.
But tell you what the basketball player inside of me is thinking.
It's tougher to rebound with your big fella, not in the picture.
Oh, dribble!
B trying to go bully ball, blocked by Gilgeous Alexander.
Got to stop the ball here.
Goes behind the back. Oh, my goodness! What a block by Joel Embiid.
Oh, he was going to dunk that, too. That's what makes it even more spectacular.
Blocked on the other end. He had to work to get back for this one.
Watch this. That is a denial.
Olynyk, another rebound, quickly ahead, 3-on-1, Sexton, blocked by Embiid, 7 blocks tonight.
Watch this, chasing down Sexton, ball never even left Sexton's hand, great timing from the big fella.
Embiid drives, oh, what a block by Jerry, holy cow, the defensive jam of the year. Wow.
And look at this. Joel Embiid, he is at the rim. He's going to finish. Jaren said, not in our house. I mean, he just takes it from Joel Embiid. He thinks he has an easy two-hand slam. Jaren says.
This is good stop by Bojan Bogdanovic. Looks like he was bugged in backcourt by Westbrook. On the drive, Schroeder got his shot swatted by Jaden Ivey.
Well, Bojan's going to get stripped right here by Westbrook. Now Schroeder's going to try and sneak this thing up there. He never had a chance.
McDaniels back to Maladone. Contested three. Missed it. Good rebound by Rozier. Rozier inside. Oh, Mobley. He ate it alive.
Give me that ball.
This right here is what it's all about.
Give me that ball.
Yes. Solid. I mean, and he keeps the ball in play, keeps it himself.
Crosses over, gets into the lane, high tosses, in and out. Tough break for the big guy that time.
See, he makes me look good. I was just talking about how his ability to handle the ball, and he's not just dribbling the ball, he's doing everything.
What about that?
Yes.
Great effort.
Hustle, yeah. I mean, handle. What do you want?
He's down on the floor, lurking. He's going to hustle up to the right. Sees the opportunity, gets back in. That is a great read right there.
It's Jones up top. Oh!
Yeah, he does not catch that.
Oh, he's so good.
Is that when the Celtics want to get after you on the defensive end of the floor, look at all that, that length, that wingspan from Williams, and then he gets out and he can run the floor.
Veteran point guard Corey Joseph gives it to Burks on the drive, dumps it off Diallo! Oh! Ether by Nas! Edwards the breakaway and the slam! Timeout on the floor. All Minnesota at Target Center.
Under 2.5 remaining. This is the first game of our doubleheader. Clippers and Warriors next. Doncic season opening goes inside. Blocked by Tatum. Jaylen Brown for three. Bang!
We were talking about the defense of Jason Tatum in the first half. Looks like Luka has a step.
Dinwiddie takes a peek of the clock. White guards him. Dinwiddie gets by him with a crossover. Oh, White with a great block. Dinwiddie cocked it back, was ready to throw it down, and White says, not this time.
And here, look at this recovery to stay in the play. Great timing. He's looking like Robert Williams right there.
That's a lot of work for P.J. Tucker when Giannis has those kind of handles. And blocked by Embiid coming over to help out. Ingram, the drive. Rejection. Shot clock violation for KD.
This is nasty. Look at Durant get up. The strength of that play. Oh, that's tough.
Heel gives up his dribble. Shot clock is winding down. Kevin Durant, the last line of defense with the rejection of Turner.
Big time block by Kevin Durant coming from the weak side baseline. I need a white. To help out Joe Harris.
Rosen, Vucevic, and Williams. DeSumo!
Oh, he caught him!
Oh, yes! I mean, this is a catch by Jackson there. Come on, catch this one. Not on me.
Gobert, crowding Hill. Hill on the attack.
Oh! The rejection by Gobert!
Oh, really? Oh, he's a windshield wiper.
Both ends of the floor. Buddy Hield goes to the hoop that time. Rudy takes it to the glass and just does a great job. First clean switch of the game for Minnesota in the pick and roll.
Jumping up to the table about the sub insult. A little bit of the third and maybe the fourth.
Blocked by Brook. Wow, what a rejection. Leads to a break. Bobby Portis from the left side. Feeding pass.
And the Milwaukee offense, and look at Brook Lopez just going upstairs. And I mean, he's a walk.
You're shorthanded, you need shooting, you need playmaking. He's your guy. He's still your guy. He's done a great job. Chased down from behind. Noel thinks he's got a pretty easy finish on the layup. Bobby Carter, 2 feet and up. And give me that.
By Bowl.
Got to read the scatter report. Watch some video.
Oh, man. Big man dunk. Paolo Banchero.
Good job, guys. It's Bowl doing it. And so fun. Just challenging. Guys make that mistake a lot. And then Paolo right down the lane.
Bassey back to Johnson. Oh, off the hands of Bassey.
Hill.
Oh, mama! Bassey rejects it. Poole swings it to Wiggins. To Michael Green flashing into the middle.
Poole. Swatted out of bounds by Bol Bol.
Oh, ball tip.
Jokic. And Murray's out there, and it's blocked. A tremendous block by Keon Johnson.
Keon sprints it into this. He did not give up on the play. He had mean intentions on this one.
Oh, man.
Tremendous elevation.
Made his return in October of this year. He was out for about a year and a half. Ball is rejected at the rim by Brown.
Wow.
New Orleans has 14 fouls in the first quarter as well. Valanciunas calling for it. Bullock came over to help Hardaway in a double-team situation. Back into Valanciunas and turned away by McGee.
Signed on with the Mavericks. This is what they expected from McGee. To police the paint. Great timing. Great pass.
Rings low, shake and bake. Here he goes. Turning, looking, down to one. He's got to shoot it to beat the clock. Good defense by the Lakers. But it goes to Nurkic. Blocked by Davis. Another great block by AG.
Harris off the heel. Get into it quickly here. Horford ahead for White. Oh! Gummed by Embiid.
It's a great effort by Embiid to play faster than they played a year ago, and we can see that in the early going tonight.
Embiid second in the MVP voting. Strus catches it, goes, and loses it to Poole. Martin sprints back defensively, turns to face Poole, and what a block from behind by Bam. Martin slowed him down. Bam finished it. Max breaks free and puts it home.
That's fine if the referees are going to call it like that. They'll figure it out.
He used to try to skip it to Martin, but it deflected on the rim ahead to Harris. Oh, no!
No!
Kevon Harris blocked by Martin.
KJ, but give me that! You better work on your...
Came into the game 31%, 33% for his career, and is now 5 of 7. Downtown Fernando, what a block. Got stuffed at the rim.
Aggressive here, but my goodness, John Collins going upstairs.
That's a big-time block right there.
Beasley's got 6 triples in this game, gives it up. Fontecchio puts it on the floor. Erased by Jalen Duren. Get it out.
Maybe Knox needed it. Knox is trailing, but get that thing over Duren if you can.
Over the top to Wood, the catch. Oh, my! The big-time volleyball spike for K.J. Martin.
Throw it to the air. Watch K.J. Martin for the weak side. He mistimes the jump, and he's floating in the air so long, he just slaps that thing to the floor. Give me that!
This is where they have gotten to cut the deficit, but then Boston has had steal, a block, 7 assists, and unafraid to wipe it away when it gets close to the glass. Look out below, John Conchar.
Shot clock at 5. Harden gives it up. Maxi. Oh, Coloco! The denial at the rim!
There it is right here.
I think this qualifies as a haymaker.
Yeah, he needs to treat the Grizz as a speed bag. Just keep going and going and go.
And speaking of going and going, that's what Ja Morant always does.
Rozier.
They're going to just push it up and try to get something.
High screen to Plumlee. Back to Rozier. Plumlee.
No foul.
Block by Turner.
Block. Big time block. That's a clean it up. This is a big time block. This is his best skill. Shot blocking ability. And to do it and to be clean.
To get a nice rest here in his first half.
Pirtle on the back down. And Jared got another one, but so hot.
Oh, another one. A double block by Triple J. This with Jaren Jackson Jr. comes up with a block here. Sohan has a layup by himself, he thinks. Well, the block Panther says nobody is safe in the painted area as long as I am on the prowl.
7 seconds remaining. First foot by Nazi.
Blocked by Zeke. Bruce Brown, gotta go. Throw it up. Yes!
Oh, way to go, Miles. Catch that dunk by Tobias Harris.
And now Miles.
Oh, what a really great pass by Turner.
Randle denied it, stolen by Richardson.
I told you, Richardson is kicking play for
Randle about to deny him with the chase down swat.
Two is audacity. Watch this play, not quitting. Impeccable timing with the rejection. IQ comes right back again. Mitchell Richardson, a good defender. He's 6'6", Randle 6'8". So,
JPJ, 10 of 19, he's got 23. Woo, hits it, denied, blocked at the rim as he tried to put shit going on a poster.
Johnson to Sohan, lost it.
Was Grimes, he's trying to throw it down on him really quick. Trying to surprise Keldon, but he shows Keldon.
Good defense by Brown. Brown got it packed by KG.
This is like a block fest right now.
Monk!
Defensively, the Kings have come out to start this fourth quarter, and they've got their mind right. You need to play defense.
Outside of Kessler, gets it back, and a screen. Bounces inside for the big man, tried to dunk it. Steve Stu blocked it.
And the thing is, it...
And the lob, and that's a shot by Markkanen. Blocked away. Blocked away by Larry Nance.
Has 11 off the Pacers bench. Cool, blocked by Brissett.
He sure did, he caught it. I mean, turn that corner, he thinks he's got a free one. Take that.
O'Shea Brissett saying, this is my house.
Before Atlanta just fell apart with all the missing pieces. Wow. They have. Look at Chandler. My goodness. That's a big time block right there.
And now he's trying to hound Mike Conley. The switch. Conley for three. No. Vanderbilt the offensive board. Oh, the rejection at the rim.
Talked about at halftime what a Swiss Army knife Kyle Anderson has been. Great rebound by Vando, but, you know, Kelly Olynyk wanted to throw that down.
Gordon in front of you here.
Free to shoot. PJ does just that. Gordon, no. Matthews, the offensive rebound. Joel blocks the dunk attempt.
Jackson darts down the lane, zooms to the rack. Gets the underside of the rim. No whistle. He wants one. Grant back the other way. Blocked from behind by Mann. Retrieved by Coffey.
We out of the play from behind. Winds up running it down, getting a piece of it before Grant can get it on the glass. Right there. Great camera work. Great effort.
Struce defended by McLaughlin. Struce on the move. Got oh! Met at the rim by Edwards. What a swat.
Anthony Edwards blocked because Max Struce is trying to sling it on. Anthony says no.
Now very aggressive in this one.
He's scoring his way down, and Pokuševski recovered and blocked the reverse on Gordon. Boy, it has been a block party. Pokuševski, two in the game. Now from the outside, corner three, and he strikes again.
And here is Pokuševski. Look at him. Usually the rim in that situation negates any kind of shot-blocking ability. It didn't on the Gordon play. And then Pokuševski, who's shooting it at over 40% from three in the season.
Scouting book stuff. Kevin Love, uh-oh. Karis LeVert, get out! Taken away by Big Nick!
Richards, talk about protecting the paint.
Oh, vicious. Get it out. And start a break. As Austin Carr would say, get that weak stuff out of here.
Great. I don't look a day over 70.
Oh! Shingun denied the alley-oop on Wood.
On Hardaway Jr., but look at that. Was that Giannis on?
It's a season high for Hardaway with 25. Previous best was 21. Oh!
Start that hot. It's percolating. Here's McGee. Oh, being contested by the landlord. Access denied. Leads to Kuzma.
Oh, and Andre Jordan gave it up. Oh. And a terrific block by Jeff Green. If that was clean, that was sweet.
You usually does defensively, just how active he is. Jeff Green chasing. Ooh. Down the basketball, big block. And that's what happens when you don't give up on a play. Mathurin was ready to go up and dunk that.
He was.
And you love how he comes in, too, off the bench. He's like a big spark plug.
And great defense. Laura just got smothered by Shea. He's trying to start the break. Goes right to the cup and scores.
You guys, anywhere in America, I'd be a no-name.
That's true.
That looked like a foul.
That's true.
Not even in my own house, Sean.
Butler has five steals tonight, including that last DoorDash. Great delivery off his fifth steal of the game. Bam, down the runway. Blocked by Drew Eubanks.
Hachimura, bully ball. Blocked away by Richards. We play on. McDaniels in attack mode.
Now the pressure being applied by Neto, nearly knocked it away. Killian puts it on the floor, gives it up. Hamidou met at the rim. Jared Allen with the block.
Immediately inside by Mobley. I thought Hamidou had a dunk. This is taken away by Allen. The two guys we talked about in the game plan, what they do for Cleveland. Look at this. These are a pair of erasers.
And Allen's an excellent rebound. That's his seventh. Blocked by Robinson.
Young looks like he's going to have an easy layup.
Well, that's the thing. Conley into the game. Clarkson with a straight line drive. And Roddy with a rejection at the summit.
Denied.
Lofton going to rumble to the rim. Vincent Williams. Clear the bench, but David Roddy, great timing. And the rejection.
Great rejection there.
We'll space it out. Doncic to the rim. And Baisley came over with the denial.
77-71 Pistons. Trey Young all the way to the basket. Block! Beef Stew knocks it away. On the other end, Bojan Bogdanović with a jam.
Beal with 22 points in his back pocket. He's the Porzingis screen. Dumps into Porzingis. Oh! Challenge Allen! And Allen said no!
Get that weak stuff out of here!
Man, he just... I mean, that guy's 7'4". Look at that.
Yes.
Takes it from him.
Takes it from him. And Bill Russell used to say the best shot blockers keep the ball in play. Wow. And that's exactly what he did.
Said this the other night. Embiid's got to be aware that people are coming. He had six turnovers the other night. They know, everybody knows how great he is. They're not going to leave him one-on-one.
Harris denied Adetokounmpo with the rejection.
A good solid individual defense. Got to have it here.
Barnes baseballs one to Ananobi. Ananobi creates baseline. He's rejected at the rim by Allen.
My goodness. He's hit shots from the outside. They're rushing at him. Put the ball on the floor and goes to the hoop.
Ananobi comes off to a teammate. Rejected by Allen as Allen stuffed the Koloko effort. Jared Allen at the rim.
One of the best in the league. Able to turn around after he defends one play, turns around and defends it again. Get that weak stuff out of here.
I think that's what makes that play.